9:30. We've been up since about 7, had a nice lie-in. And now we're thinking, oh, what to do on Sunday? And look at this beautiful weather. So we went out. So I'm going to go and find my little boys and girls. I can't flip the video, I think. Can I? I have to stop this one and turn it around. Still a bit snowy. And there's our girls. Lucy, Galina, and Bella. There they are. And we are about to change the water. It's all frozen. Poor little girls. Oh, there's my boy and daddy who's helping. We're gonna change their food. Let me grab that one if I can do one handed. Let's have a look. Yeah, yay. And we're gonna go and change their food now. So we've got this lovely shed where we've got their food, and they do really like this chicken mash. It's really just very thin, and put greed with it, so to help their digestion. And then, you know, chickens don't have any teeth, and when the food gets into their bellies, they need a greed to mix it all. I'm going to do about 5 or 6 scoops, and it should be enough for a few days for them. And we go and check their food on a daily basis. It's just to put it on full, because they're free range, and they just go in their cage whenever they like and have their food. Right, there you go. Come on, girls. They're gonna have to figure it out how to get in. Black one is Lucy.